tools you'll need for this repair. A Phillips screwdriver, a spudger, tweezers, a chisel. Now let's get started. Power the device off. Use the prying tool to separate the LCD and digitizer from the backplate. Use your spudger and disconnect the battery. Remove the flex tape and lift the flex connecting port upwards to remove the digitizer flex. Now do the same for the charging port flex. Unscrew and remove the charging port flex using a Phillips screwdriver. Use the same Phillips screwdriver and unscrew the battery. Disconnect the flash, back camera, front camera, power flex, and headphone jack. Now disconnect the other loudspeaker, also the Wi-Fi antenna. Unscrew the security screws and carefully lift the motherboard off the frame. Unscrew and remove the headphone jack. Use your tweezers and remove the loudspeaker. Disconnect the Wi-Fi antenna and its plate. And there you have it, a job well done.
Thank you so much for watching, and don't forget to subscribe to see more videos. You can also find our whole repair video gallery on our website at www.buysellrepairs.com. Need parts? No problem. Just visit our website and take advantage of our great deals. Also visit our website to sell your device and get an instant quote today.